First step is to apply your base color. To make this look more funk, I use a fun color that is bright and neon. As you can see in the video, I apply one coat, but that's because the nail polish I use is dark. But if you need to apply two coats to make it opaque, that's fine too. Second step is to apply some glitter or sparkle. This will be like a bonus funk. So if you don't have any glitter or sparkle, it's fine. I just apply one coat because I didn't want to overdo it. Third step is to apply the dots. The cheetah dots are actually easy. In this video, I'm using a hot pink polish. If you don't have a hot pink, you can mix up red with white with a toothpick. When you take out the bottle cap and your brush is full of polish, take it off by wiping it by the side. You don't want a circle when you apply. You want a messy circle or an oval. Look carefully on how I do it. Fourth step is to make the frame of the cheetah dots you created before the step. You will need a thin brush with the color black. If you don't have a thin brush, it's perfectly okay. Just get an index card and a toothpick and a bottle of black polish and dab it on a paper. Then put the frame of the toothpick into the black polish. For the frame, you want to make a half circle or a C. You can even just line each side that isn't connected, and that will work too. D's on the back up, drug free, so put the crack up. No need for speed, I'm anti D-R-U-G-G-I-E. My body is healthy, my rods make me wealthy, and the funky bunch helps me to bring you a show with no intoxication. Come on, feel the vibration. Yeah, can you feel it, baby? I can't do it. These funky cheetah nails are very easy. Your nails might not be perfect in the first try, but practice and I promise your nails will look funky than ever. These nails will look great if you're going to school or even to concerts. Have fun while you apply all these different tasks. Good luck! Music by The Glee Cast, Good Vibrations. Thank you guys for commenting and giving me requests and special ideas. Keep sending and love you all.